This endocrine facts and figures chapter deals with and addresses type 2 diabetes, type 1 diabetes, and some very important subtypes, such as diabetes in pregnancy. And we do address the monogenic forms of diabetes as well, like MODY. I think we focus the most on type 2 diabetes, and really what the data are showing us is the continuation of a trend we've seen over the past 15 years, which is that diabetes prevalence continues to rise. And we see a prevalence now about 9% of the adult population in the United States. One of the things we did in the chapter is we parsed out some areas where the prevalence is higher, some populations of patients, such as those with different ethnicities in different areas of the world. And this, I think, is critical information as we move ahead toward more personalized medicine in diabetes, which I think is the next frontier.